a woman of substance. Hallelujah. I can qualify her to say she's more than a woman. Hallelujah. I can qualify her to say she's more than a thousand. And what should I say? Hallelujah. I can qualify her to be more than 1 million. I know what I'm talking about, but I mentioned amen. And I have to put some delicacy to make sure I am calling the right person. Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to call on that woman who has been able to manage business despite her age. She has been able to do what a lot of men cannot do. She's a watchdog. She's a woman that when you look at her, you give women to give an opportunity in this country. She's a woman when you look at her, you know she deserves it. She has it. Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to call on Chief Mrs. Dr. Shade Okwanya to come and receive an award. Can you please put your hands together? But beyond that, the stylish lady is the deputy managing director, Eleganza Industrial City Limited. And by the virtue of this position, she is responsible for the day-to-day management of this company, which started operation over 4 decades ago. The Eleganza Industrial City is a big and massive industrial city located on the left side on your way to the airport, Lagos. It is situated on over 35 acres of land along the lengthy Eke Expressway. The Eleganza Industrial City Limited has just repositioned itself in the manufacturing business. It is for a great sense of hard work, creativity, ingenuity in running this impressive company that has over 1,000 workers that Mrs. Shade Okwanya is being honored today. Ladies and gentlemen, can you put your hands together for her, please?
Thank you. 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 Thank